So it's nice and feels pretty cool. It's supposed to be real humid today, but there's plenty of overcast, which is good. Plenty of overcast. Oh, nice and clear with the cars crossing Skyline Drive. One more log right here. Need better logs than that though. Let's see, so I did way on the jungle habitat. Took a day off between way on the jungle habitat. And yesterday I did a jungle, and I'm here at Ramapo today. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. A lot of climbing on this route, just getting out. Another hand dab to save myself. Again, the legs feel completely awful. Yeah. Got that stream crossing coming up in a little while. So we go over here. Jump over to the left here. There you go, it wasn't too bad today. Now we have those three or four hard spots, some good climbing here. All right, so we made it through there. Hands are getting all numb again. Thank you. to me, that's the hardest part coming out, because I'm not warmed up. So hard for me. Here's our, you know, the bypass, so we can get up the climb. Still a nice rocky climb up here, but better than going to the right. Wait. It's this way. GoPro, stop recording. All right, turn the camera right back on. So there's the cannonball split right there. We'll come back that way today. It's always a tricky spot right there. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. Camera right back on. Set it. Like the lens, doing a lot of sweating today. Remember, Rob, you're supposed to be enjoying this, although it's very hard. Use the red. Okay, so that's the turn off for the red. I'm not going there. It's the Ringwood Ramapo red. GoPro stop recording. There you go. It's a different way of getting over those rocks. Have I ever gotten up this? I don't think so. Right to the top. I think I did that last time. Right to the top. I need a moment to shake my hand down, boy. I did that real steep climb. At least we caught ourselves, right? GoPro, stop recording. Right back on. Trying to get my Garmin screen back. I can't. Here we go. Make sure the camera's on. Yep. So I can't see with the cage on. It's my pedal hitting the rock. Can't see with the cover on. Alright, that's one big tree workaround right here. I remember when that went down last year or so when I was out here. Crazy through there. Should have had the seat down a little bit more. So we're not going up there, so let's try the one to the right. Is this the work around here? One more rock section here. See if I can find a decent line. This is nothing compared to the other one. Let me rest my hand.